So much for the house call. I have to find a way into that carriage.
Of this? Who the devil are you?
Prime Minister, I'm your new bodyguard, Jacob Fry.
I wasn't informed of any new bodyguard. Who's your commanding officer?
Let the boy speak, Dizzy.
Madam, apologies, but we've learned of a threat on your life, and the Met thought it best to move quickly.
Threat? What sort of threat?
That sort. If you excuse me a moment.
What's all this?
Not so fast, Your Excellency.
Hey! Get back here with that Prime Minister! have our thanks, Mr. Fry.
It was Gladstone. I bet my life on it. This is perfectly in keeping with his distinct lack of character. Show yourself, Gladstone! Show yourself, you feckless mucksnipe!
Then he's probably going to be in the van with a cudgel, is he?
Let's go.
That bloody man! He will pay for this!
Thank you. What do you intend to do about Gladstone, young man?
I assure you, madam, Gladstone is innocent in this.
But he tried to kill my husband.
Well, we'll look into Gladstone. Perhaps you can help me with another inquiry, madam. A gentleman with ties to Parliament, older, wears cavalry uniforms and has a large mustache.
You seem like a rough-and-ready sort of fellow, Mr. Fry.
Well, yes, I am, actually.
And are you familiar with the poorer districts of our city?
Roughly.
Wonderful. As it happens, I've been eager to tour the Devil's Acre. If you were to escort me, I'd be happy to assist you in your inquiry.
That strikes me as a dangerous idea.
Then it's settled. Come back here to Downing Street tomorrow night, 8 o'clock sharp. Good day, Mr. Fry.
But I...
Good day, Mr. Fry!
Thank you.